see the enlargement of the eyes. We call this ipukana. Both of these gestures are signs of defiance used in days of old to intimidate, to taunt, and to frighten a well-known.